In the play Romeo and Juliet, Romeo is frantic about knowing what will happen to his beloved Juliet. Friar Lawrence sends out Friar John to explain this plan about the potions to Romeo. Unfortunately, Friar John does not get to Romeo, but Blasazar does. Blasazar informs Romeo that Juliet is dead, as everyone thinks. Romeo goes to the Capulet tomb, buys poison from the apothecary, and dies. If only Friar Lawrence had told Friar John the plan, and Friar John had gotten to Romeo successfully, Romeo would have known the entire plan and had gotten to Juliet's tomb knowing she was just asleep. If this would have happened, they would have lived happily ever after.